Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
Thank you. heard the Russians and the Cubans banded together to take us over.
Feeling mighty hostile right about now.
This is the goddamn lion's. You'll walk out in one piece.
Whoa! Eyes on enemy shoot!
Thank you. eyes in the area.
They came to play.
Thank you.
shit. This guy's crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory. They put up a fight. I'll give them that.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here? You head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be honored to see your collection. God damn. Of course you had to be some sort of maniac, didn't you? Thank you.
just really busy, okay?